Nono boca. Wara dunia matematica de siopkin. Bezuswa. De Universitas Massachusetts as.
Caesar Archangels Hendrik Mio Thune alias Nono was again invited by the governor of East Nusa Tenggara NTT, Victor Bungtailu Laiskodat, in his office, Tuesday, 7 halves. When he met Victor Laiskodat, Nono was accompanied by his mother, Nuryanti Sarin. It turned out that Nono had been prepared for a scholarship by Victor Laiskodat. Unmitigated, Nono was told to prepare himself from an early age to receive the best higher education in the world, namely the University of Massachusetts Institute of Technology MIT in the city of Cambridge, Boston, United States. Victor admits that since Nono went viral after winning the world math competition, there have been many offers of scholarships at a number of top schools, but Nono turned them down. Victor wanted Nono to be prepared to enter the best schools in the world. Indeed, there was an educational scholarship offer for Nono to enter a certain school, but I said nonetheless his parents want it, go ahead, but if you ask me, I want Nono to go to school at the University of Massachusetts Institute of Technology MIT in the city of Cambridge, Boston, United States, which is the best university of technology in the world. I have that, he said. So later on in high school level education, Nono will no longer be in Indonesia. Nono already has to study abroad. Later we can arrange it, added Victor Laiskodat. According to Victor, Nono is a genius child who is an asset to NTT, Indonesia and even the world, so it must be considered and taken seriously, but not in the usual way. Victor reminded parents and teachers to continue to look after and educate Nono so that his mentality would not be damaged, because Nono has had a good foundation since childhood, so if it is mismanaged and misdicated, it will damage his morals, mentality and knowledge. Nono's mother Nuryanti Sarin expressed her gratitude to Victor, who had given great attention to Nono. Nuryanti also invited Victor Laiskodat and his staff to join in a Thanksgiving service for Nono's success in winning the World Abacus Championship at Bahrain, Kupang Regency, as well as praying for Nono to succeed in the Mathematics Olympiad later. At the end of the meeting, Nono and his mother were treated to lunch with the governor of NTT. Not forgetting through his mother, Nono only asked Victor for souvenirs in the form of moringa tea and processed moringa food to be provisions for him during the 10 months of his training period in Denpasar, Bali. Nono has been asked by the Indonesian Coordinating Minister for Maritime Affairs and Investment Menko Marves Luhut Binsar Panjaitan to represent Indonesia in participating in the ASEAN Mathematics Olympiad, which will be held in November 2023. To prepare for the competition, Nono will meet Johannes Surya and will be trained for 10 months. Interestingly, the competition was attended by students in grade 4 and grade 5. Nono was the youngest participant to take part in the class jump acceleration class. Nono prepared for the ASEAN Mathematics Olympiad. Nono has been asked by the Indonesian Coordinating Minister for Maritime Affairs and Investment Menko Marves Luhut Binsar Panjaitan to represent Indonesia in participating in the ASEAN Mathematics Olympiad, which will be held in November 2023. To prepare for the competition, Nono will meet Johannes Surya and will be trained for 10 months. Interestingly, the competition was attended by students in grade 4 and grade 5. Nono was the youngest participant to take part in the accelerated class jump class.